Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm here to do more missing women and murder children. I'm here to do missing murder women and children cases. I'm here to break the codes if I see any. I'm here to see where their bodies are located, and I'm also here to see if they are alive, deceased, or body suited. Okay, let's begin. We'll be talking about an Italy woman named Amy, A-N-N-I-E, Hughes. 45, went missing in 1982 with Maine located in 2013. She said her name could also be Bernice. Okay, this is how she looks. Okay, so let's begin. It was the holiday season in 1982 when Annie Hughes and L.V. Young vanished from Tiptonville, Tennessee. On December the 4th, the 45-year-old grandmother and the reported father of her two children left her home. But sadly, they were never seen or heard from alive again. 1 month after the disappearance, the truck that they were traveling in was located in the Mississippi River. Young's remains was inside. Yet Annie Hughes remains a missing person. Who, she's saying. So they got her bodysuit. There wasn't any clues as to where she could have been, and information regarding this case is so scarce that it's unclear if a medical exam will determine a cause of death for Young. She said that is not her buried, okay? She said that somebody else and the coat did the work on her, okay? The case remained cold for decades until 2013 when Annie's remains was identified after bones were located in a small Arkansas town, approximately 150 miles down the Mississippi River. Annie's remains had washed ashore. According to WBBJ-TV, the missing woman's loved one shared that Annie and LV were driving a familiar route that should not have taken them to the water. Yes, blood, okay? When they found him, he was in the truck. Annie's daughter, Annetta, reportedly stated, "Where did she go?" Do I think this is ransom talk, okay? This is a story being made up. Do I think that my grandmother would have ran her truck into the Mississippi with the father of her two kids inside? No, I don't. True. Annie's granddaughter, Lavika, L-A-U-V-E-K-A, Hart, reportedly added, according to the outlet, "There is no way." At the time of her disappearance, Annie Hughes stood 5 feet 10 inches tall and weighed 285 pounds. She had black, dark brown hair and brown eyes. Annie was last seen wearing a white t-shirt, blue jeans, green athletic shoes, and two diamond rings. Her middle name is May, M-A-E. That is ransom talk. So I'm going to KKK got her. Are they coming? Anyone with information about this case is urged to contact the Lake County Sheriff's Office at 731-253-7791 or their local authorities. Her agency case number is 821-204-1730. Please share this story by Annie Hughes to help reignite the investigation to her case. She is our sister and her life matters. So if y'all want to help with this case, y'all can. I don't do for the fame or the money. I do because it's what I love to do. I did accept the job, okay? Side note, I'm out. Peace. 333-9.